Welcome to Azure Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we'll use Azure Load Testing to test the performance of a web application. To get started, we need to create an Azure Load Testing resource. This one here. Let's create it. Okay, first I'll pick a resource group. Alright, and now give it a name, like this. I'll leave the location as it is and create it. I'll skip to when it is done. Alright, we are going to test the performance of this website here. It is a simple website that runs in an Azure App Service web app. This one. Azure Load Testing will be able to analyze the performance of the web app. And we create a load test by specifying it in an Apache Gmeter script, like this one. You use a script like this to specify how many users will be simulated, what they will do, and how long the test will run. Also, you specify the target of the test, which is the URL of the website that we just saw. This one. Alright. So now we can go back to the Azure portal. This is Azure Load Testing. And from here, we can manage and create load tests. We don't have any yet, so let's create one. Alright. First, enter a name for the test. And next. Here is where we need to upload the Apache Gmeter script. Okay, that's it. And next, parameters. We can fill in secrets and environmental parameters that can be used by the Gmeter script. Our script doesn't use any, so next. And here, I can increase the number of instances that run the test. I'll leave this to 1. Okay, next. Here I can create failure criteria. So, let's create one for errors. For the percentage of errors. And let's make that more than. And let's say 50%. So, the test will fail if more than 50% of all requests fail. Alright, next. Monitoring. The application that we are testing runs in Azure. So, we can monitor the App Service web app that it runs in. Let's do that. Okay. And now I'll create the test, and it will start running automatically. Here we go. Alright, this is it. These are the test results. The test passed, which means that it didn't hit the failure criteria. And that is because there was 0% of errors. Cool. Here you can see an overview of the results, including response time and throughput of the request rate. And I can drill down into the metrics of the Azure App Service here. Let's take a look. These are the numbers for the App Service web app for the last hour. We can see things like CPU and memory usage, which look good. And also the number of requests that it received in this period. And no errors. Good. Azure Load Testing helps you to test the responsiveness and resilience of your application when it is under load. You can integrate it in your DevOps pipeline to identify performance regressions, and you can monitor and analyze the Azure services that are under load. Go and check it out.